I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. It will not be as warm Sunday as Saturday because more cloud cover. And don't forget, when you wake up Sunday morning, we spring ahead an hour. Daylight saving time begins. Sunrise coming in now, 7:51. Will be mostly cloudy at daybreak, 38 degrees. Other low temperatures, mid to upper 30s for most and 40s down south. High temperatures on Sunday coming in, again, lower than what we had Saturday. Upper 50s southeast, 60 for OKC. It's about average for this time of year. There will be a south breeze, 10 to 20 miles an hour. Waking up in the morning, mostly cloudy to overcast late in the day. Most of the day is dry, but after 5 p.m., into Sunday evening, there is a low chance of rain. 20% chance for Oklahoma City. Higher chances down near Durant. This will be Sunday evening during the overnight into early Monday morning. There are other rain chances showing up. We're going to show that to you on the 5 plus 5. That's coming up on KOCO 5 News at 10 o'clock tonight.